This is phase 6 already, and everyone's got a full squad. It's going to be like World War 3 in the last circle for sure.
Rossini.
Stays behind a rock.
Coming in near.
Purple Moon walking up. Not down yet. By Purple Moon. Trying to peek to the left.
Leading with a grenade.
JR die. TKO. Yoshi. In front of him. Knocked out already.
Trying to fight the snap. He's running away.
I believe that Chippy,
the guy who's the guy staying, at the back line, at the back line,
to get away from get away from this one.
But look at that! It's three players entering the house of Chippy. Kill one guy entering the early game. But I don't see he can do it again. We'll see. That's moment. Find a way in.
They know.
Chippy still out. Yoshi got him.
Purple Moon Esports. Finally, this scene is back to the international scene. Once again, Purple Moon Esports got 5 kills so far and looking very healthy at the edge of the circle.
Red Sea. Hahakas.
Just moment, headshot on the opportunity. They might have to be careful about the others who jammed them. DV moving in. They have to make a decision quick.
Boss End is dead. Purple Moon only got three guys while DV got four.
HGD long KD. Racing finally fight with someone. Red Sea knocked down that HGD. Divine just gonna jam them all.
Very nice play by Divine.
Free kill, all the way.
Three team with 10 alive.
And Hahakas.
He killed himself by crawling out of the map.
And died.
Very nice, not giving a point.
And that's how the circle looks like.
Red Sea got one guy.
Oh come on, man.
How did you?
Fine.
Divine from Vietnam. Oh, Purple Moon. Purple Moon. Now it's a fight between two teams. Divine from Vietnam. Oh, Purple Moon. And that's not looking good. Purple Moon down already. Divine moving from left and right.
That's not good.
Hornboyer stays behind.
Down 21. And that's it. Divine Esports from Vietnam get the first chicken dinner of the day.
And also the main stage.